kayo lahat.
You know what you're saying?
No.
Means? What does it mean? How are you guys?
Yeah, kumusta ka?
Kumusta ka? What's your name? What's your name? Chiring?
Yeah.
Where are you from? Introduce yourself. Na in your language.
Okay. Ni Ming Chiring E. I'm from Bhutan. Nga Bhutan le in.
E?
Nga Bhutan le in.
In.
Yes. In means I'm from Bhutan.
How do I introduce myself in your language? Like
Ni Ming.
Ni Ming. Michelle.
Michelle in.
Michelle in. Ni Ming. Michelle in. Nga.
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 Center point.
Nga. Center point.
Na.
Na.
La.
La.
Bedo.
Bido, what's
that
the meaning?
Means I work here at Center Point.
Ah, you work at Center Point.
You like it?
What is your height?
I don't know. I never measure my height.
What is your favorite food?
I like to have emadatsi. That means a chili curry.
Chili curry?
It's our favorite dish.
Favorita.
Yes, dish.
Brother, say hi to my channel.
Hi.
Hi. Say hi.
Hello.
Say hi. How are you guys? Hi. Ara, makuya upo dre lunggo man o, kagwa po guwapa, wala sa iya.
Mayong gabi.
Mayong gabi.
Uy, what time now? We can punch out now? Naghulat mi sa ay. Naghulat mi.
Naghulat mi
sa transport.
Sa transport.
Means we're waiting for the transport.
We're waiting for the transport. Sa transport. Nagutramit
naghulat mi sa transport. They're speaking Bisaya, guys. Naghulat mi sa
transport.
Once again, naghulat
mi
sa transport.
Sa transport.
Dugay means takes long time, like it's
dugay.
It's late.
Dugay.
In Tagalog, it's like ano? Matagal.
It's taking long time.
Yeah, matagal. This is Mahi. This is Chiri. Aywa.
Yes.
Who is this?
Good evening.
Ariko. Yes. Now duty finished. Now we are going home. This is me. This is Chiri. This is Santosh. Hi Santosh.
Like, share and subscribe.
Aywa. Thank you guys. Bye. See you on my next vlog.